To change the parameters in any of the functions, press the plus or minus keys under the indicated parameter. This will remain the same in all functions from phaco to IA to diathermy to capsulotomy to vitrectomy. For phaco power, the values will be displayed from 0 to 100%. For flow, the values will be displayed from 0 to 50 milliliters per minute. For vacuum, the parameters will be displayed in 0 to 600 millimeters of mercury.